splits horses for Jose Ortiz, and they're into the stretch, and it's the Breeders' Cup winner. It's Arrogate in front, leading by three with an eighth of a mile to go. Shaman Ghost is trying to get into second, then Neolithic. Back fourth is Noble Bird, followed by Keen Ice. But what a race! What a sport! What a horse! Arrogate romps in the Pegasus. He won it by 3.5, while confidently handled. Shaman Ghost second, Neolithic third, then Keen...